There. And hopefully it's recording again. I'm just doing the thing with the thing. I hear gunfire. Message.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team... Do you need something?
Who are you?
Figure that out. I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse.
Goodbye.
Good idea.
I'm gonna fiddle with your things. I've spoken to Garm, and he and his men are on board. Assuming this operation is successful, our losses we are already taken. Possibility exists that we won't have the men needed to continue. Okay. So, kind of like, it's funny though. He's uniting a whole bunch of different games that are usually completely ruthless against each other. You know? So Garrus is kind of, you know, greater good sort of thing. But he's pretty much the best bad. Okay. Oh yeah, start hack. Oh fuck! Okay, I can do. And start hack. Oh my fuck. And one more! Fucking Christ. There we go. Oh, that was worrisome. Okay. And 4,000 credits. I like the sounds of that. Okay. So start it. This will be to this one, and this one will be... Oh, fuck. Fuck. I fucked that up twice. Oh, no! Why? Why did I do that? No! No! Oh no! I got too cocky with this! Gosh! Fuck! Guys! Oh, and I need to make everything easier. Because I suck at this, and I'm gonna die. You can yell at me all you want, but I'm a cooler human than you. Okay, there's... Okay. Hello.
Alright then.
Oh wait, no, I want to talk to him again. Garm?
Alright then.
Fuck! Okay, come on.
You're in the wrong place.
Who are you? And who?
Name's Garm. I'm waiting. Ask your questions and go.
Okay, goodbye. I don't really care about you. I probably could, like, get more options for more renegade options, but... You know... I'm so sad about... See, you guys, this is why you should just let him do what he wants, because he's too OP for you. And look how many men that you are literally throwing. Please let this be over. The, workday over? It'd be a good thing to be over. Alright, start hack. Oh my fuck. And... Oh, damn it. Come on! And... It's just so not giving me any of the code I need! Oh my god, it gives me it and it's hiding somewhere. Oh my fuck, that was way too close. I panicked a little bit. Okay, 5,390 credits. I like that. Everything seems really inflated here though. Medical stat station? We can open something? Oh, it's through the wall. That makes perfect sense. Okay. I'm not gonna be super cocky this time. Only moderately cocky. And even a little bit. There we go. There we go! Well, this is a part-time job, so I can't claim, but this is a later. Later shift, yeah, those are always pretty hard. I definitely prefer- It sucks, like, morning ones are hard. Because, like, getting up at 5 in the morning is pretty hard. But I like it better. Hey! Oh my fucking god, get out of my way, Jacob. God damn it, you're so dumb. But I like it better because then I- Like this, like, I got up at 1 in the afternoon today. I had time to come over and stream for as long as I wanted.
You both, lady. We go over the bridge when he gives the word. Go talk to him if you want.
You go.
Because I'm not stupid.
Good. Good. That'll keep you from dying right away.
What do you want, freelancer?
To punch you right in the bum? What is this? I will definitely take all the salvage possible.
I don't want excuses. How Cap gonna get that gunship working? Or you be next over that bridge?
Okay, come on.
I don't have time for this.
Problem.
Come on.
Get this scum out of my face.
Fuck you, I'm not scum.
Over here.
Jentha? Please don't die.
Next wave's going soon. Shouldn't you be outside getting ready?
What's his problem?
Why is he so pissed off?
He's not a big fan of you freelancers. What do you
That makes sense.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a Turian vigilante who thinks killing merchants is a fun way to... Other than that,
he's kind of funny, though.
...the worst possible time and screws with our work.
Yeah, that would be probably pretty frustrating.
Going.
Good idea. Make sure you check your...
Little bit of renegade. So maybe I should start doing some of those options. Ugh. Okay, do I go back this way? Because there's nowhere else to go in there, right? Nope. Okay, let's go this way. Alright, Miranda, you just continue running around like a little bit of a weirdo. Okay, that's where he is, but I think I have to just go this way. Kentha's assistant. Hello, assistant.
Kathka
is over there. Kathka! Let me in! Knock, knock. Last 2 minutes. Just left 2 minutes early. That's hilarious.
Sergeant,
I guess that works.
Kathka.
Sergeant Katha.
They must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Were you waiting for us?
Yes, you were.
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Are you leaving yourself?
She looks so silly.
I just plan that you freelancers get the privilege of...
dying?
Check. Bravo team, go, go, go!
And shoot him. I need to murder him super hard. What the fuck? Her eyes are like going two different ways there. For a second.
But that means no more waiting for me.
Alright.
Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
Good plan. Oh! I almost missed that renegade option. Almost missed it.
You're working too hard.
Oh! Alien butt.
Doesn't look like Archangel's got much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Oh yeah. And
come on, give these guys a surprise of our own.
Ah yes, cracking my numb. Oh fuck. Wonder when they're gonna realize. Okay. I gotta sprint with this. Okay, let's get out of here. Ha! Fuck! Okay, I need to remember how to... Ooh, it's my four. I have a four now. Where is he? Somebody was coming at me! I remember this being kind of hard. But also because I suck in games sometimes. So... come on, get out of here. Absorb the ammo. Am I full of ammo? That's what that means, doesn't it? Okay, nope, just hop over. There we go. I want you to be here. Take the scrap. We can't get out that way. Get out of my way, Jacob. I don't even care about you. You're just so mean all to me. All the time. Thank you for streaming? No problem, I liked doing it. I thought I was gonna just play this anyway, so I'm like, I'm off early, and if I don't do it now, I won't be able to play at all, so. And it's fun streaming. I did a good time. I got to go and talk to a bunch of you guys. So, like, a lot of people got to pop in.
Archangel.
It makes me happy. So, I guess you're welcome, but also thank you for showing up. Ah, yes. He's got a swagger on his hips going on.
Shepard. I thought you were dead.
Is that you?
What are you doing here?
Good to see you too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
Isn't this who I was like expecting though?
It's good to see a friendly face. Killing worms is hard work. Especially on my own.
Well, maybe...
You nailed me good a couple times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only. No harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious.
Uh-huh.
If I wanted to do more than take your shields down, I'd have done it.
Definitely, Garrus.
Besides, you were taking a few time. I needed to get you moving.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me. I don't mind it, but please.
That's why I forgot, though. Alright, so now what? So now what, Garrus?
But I don't think getting out will be as easy.
I can't wait. We're romancing the fuck out of Garrus, though, this time.
The bridge has saved my
life. I've romanced Thane before, but, you know, my heart breaks in Mass Effect 3.
It works both ways.
So...
They'll slaughter us if we try to get out.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
Yes.
Not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses. Take our chances. It's not
good,
a perfect
good plan. Let's kick some ass.
Anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Yeah.
They haven't changed.
Let's
see what they're up to.
I'm gonna go and kill the mercs. Well, that kind of sucks.
Infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
A lot more than scouts.
Indeed.
And I fucked up from breaking their fucking. I'm so bad. I can't believe. And it only gave me the one chance too. Everything else gives me multiple chances that don't matter. The one thing that does matter only gives me one chance.
Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
Okay. Oh my fuck. And I got some renegade from that. Okay. I'm so bad at hitting them in the head. Fuck. I'm so bad at hitting them at all. Wish I had like a sniper rifle. Oh, yeah, thanks, Garrus, thanks. Thank you for the deploying snipers. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Can I use buttons?
Can't target them!
Okay, I can't use any of these because I'm too far away and I can't get to them.
Eclipse mercs have made it into the base.
What is this? Ooh! Recruit additional things to use this weapon. Is this back? No, that's Jacob. Okay, sorry, Jacob. I didn't mean to shoot you in the face. I just like to do that sometimes. I know. I'm gonna shoot you in the knee! Oh, yes, and I've got my incendiary ammo on. Garrus' vital signs? Okay, I'm gonna go over here, maybe. Oh, yes, let's get this salvage. I think I'm gonna go and keep here because this would be the best one. Because it's just like, oops, fish down the barrel out here. Come on. Oh, what the fuck was that? Fucking die, drone. Excuse me. Wall safe is open. What the fuck is a wall safe? Somewhere over there, apparently. Miranda. Garrus? Oh no, that's just Jacob, just being a fucking idiot. And going and standing out there. And just letting himself get hit by things. Jacob! Like, I can't even go and sympathize for you at all. Fucking die! You know what, go ahead and ask for a minute. I'm not gonna help you. Miranda, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, she actually ducks. Sometimes. Okay. Garrus! Don't fucking die on me.
There we go.
Okay. How are you? Oh, yay, cutscene. Something's gonna happen. Oh!
You want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
We should like shoot them. Okay, that's the bot that I fucked up and didn't kill.
Go.
Good night, Z. Have a good sleep.
On line.
Damn it. We're sending out the heavy mags.
Thanks, Ian. I'm glad that you've been visiting, too. I'm biased, but I think so. Well, thank you, guys. I'm actually really... It's nice. And, yeah. It's nice to see you in here, too. Oh, my fuck. I fucking missed. I wasted all my armor, but that's okay. Because I got them a little bit. Let's do this. He can do this. I can destroy him. He's gonna be out here. Oh, thank you. Fuck, I don't know where he's coming from. I'm completely lost right now. I hear him over here, though. Making his way up there. I don't think I can hit him because this is a shotgun. Okay, don't worry, I'm gonna kill you. Yep, I know. I need to heal. Okay. Come on. Fucking die. And you're done. That's easy. Easy peasy. You are done. See, like, cheesy? Ham and cheesy? Sandwichy? I don't know. That was bad. Sorry that I haven't been checking chat, like, as often as before. Fucking die. I remember popping them up in the air, and I really liked that before, but it doesn't look like I get to do that anymore. Where'd he go? I wonder if I can move up. Where'd he go? Excuse me. Medkit and such is open up there. Okay, let's see if there's anyone over here. This is wall safe. Kyrus, don't get hit. For fuck's sake, you're a sniper. Be a proper sniper. Ah, yes. I'm just going... Oh, what the fuck was that? Hello. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to... Oh, wait. Okay, that did something. I'm showing off your leg! Yep, that works for me. Powers that cannot be used during curl down. I know that. Okay, let's open up the well safe.
Looks like that's all of them.
Oh, that was it. We didn't even have to do a hacking thingy. Yay! I can't even jump around. I would love to jump around. Okay, Garrus, the fuck are you? Come on, brah. Can be my friend again. Oh my fuck. So one problem with video games is like certain video games.
If the frame
FPS drops as low as certain things, it makes me so motion sick. I'm also kind of a little bit sick lately anyways.
Think we can make a break for it?
Yes.
Let's see what they're up to.
I just don't know how to equip things properly.
They reinforce the other side heavily.
They can try and go and stop us, but they will not be successful. Uh-oh. There's more things.
Damn it.
And they're coming.
They reached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
I didn't come all this way to let you die. I'll split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
For sure.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
I will find... Jacob will stay.
Jacob, stay with
me. Fuck you, Jacob. Keep him alive. I don't even care about you.
I'm not sure it's a good idea.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
Which way?
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind.
Okay.
I'll radio direct. Good luck.
Thank you. Garrus, please don't die because... okay, what the fuck? Jacob. +5 renegade. Because I sent him Jacob. Because apparently that was a bad option? Of sending him Jacob? I don't know.
Heading to cover!
Okay. Is it this way? Is this where I need to go? I think so. Ooh, yay, I'll steal this. Nothing's over here yet. What is this? Can I steal something from here? Oh, I can change things out. I have to get rid of this right now, though. Let's go, Geronimo!
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get through.
Run! Run! Run!
Commencing shutdown.
Did I? Okay. And I need to. Oh, that was quick.
There's two more shutters. Get them closed fast.
Where the fuck are the other shutters?
I'll deal with the bridge.
Where the fuck are the other shutters?
We can't find them in two places at once. There's two more shutters. Get them closed fast.
Is it over here? Okay.
I can help.
Oh my fuck. This is fucking oh my shit. Spray and pray. Oh my fuck. Okay, looking everywhere but the things I need to fight. Okay, I'm not good with a fucking M70. Back to a pistol. Yes, Miranda, I think standing on top of the boxes is the best plan you can have. It's the best plan you've had all day. Just stand right in front of me too, because, you know, that's... What the fuck is that? His name is Baron, apparently. Oh my fuck, okay. Fuck. Oh my fuck, where can I hide? I panicked a little bit. How can I? Can I maybe? Oh. So right now, this is Unity. Can I maybe, like, stick this up here instead? So I don't charge and shockwave. But I could do warp or I'm gonna do this one. How can I fucking switch it? Holy shit. Can you not switch it unless you're not in a thing? Okay, yep, let's just do that because that makes perfect fucking sense. Oh, fucking Christ.
Unlocked shields.
Oh my fuck. Run. Oh my fuck! That was bull! That was fucking bullshit. There's no reason I should have died right there. I'm trying to get out of the way and then it's just like, oh hey, let's just fucking let you die. Ugh, that was painful. That was so painful. Cheese and crackers. Oh, my head hurts a little bit. Alright, let's go through here and live this time. Okay, let's get down. Get down tonight. Oh my fuck, I forgot I have the pistol. Okay. I guess I could just let my squad mates go and do most of the killing for me. That would make my life easy. Fuck!
Find the large shutters and seal them.
And die, dog. I don't know what you are. If you're like an actual sentient creature or if you're like... Because it says Varen, but I don't know if Varen is like the Oh my fuck, okay. Fuck.
There's not too many. Yet.
Okay. Thank you for the shields and the health.
Incoming.
There's a console near the shutters.
I definitely like that. Oh my fuck, Miranda. Stop getting in my way. He fucked me up last time, so. Fucking die. Okay, nope. Hide. And sorry, this is like super bad. Hello, Benjamin. Welcome back. I think you've been here before. Like 80, unless someone has a very similar username to you. No one's complained about the having the wrong. Oh man, he just is totally regenerating. What a batch.
Get that shutter closed. We can't fight them on two fronts.
Run! Thank you, Miranda. You were actually. Oh my fucking god, no!
Come in, shut down.
Fucking die. Fuck, what's hitting me? What's hitting me? No! No! Holy shit, I don't know what's hitting me. Didn't even see what was hitting me. Raffle? Of my death? My death makes you raffle? Okay. Let's do this. God, I suck sometimes. And by sometimes, I totally mean all the time. Ah! There we go. I'm like lifting my mouse up so it's not touching anything to go and readjust it. And it's just like, yeah, let's wiggle my fucking thing everywhere, because, like, what type of ammo is this? I should reload, because this is good. Okay, there's nothing really else to go in here. Let's go! Can't wait till I can use my other toolbars. I think 1 and 2 right now. I just haven't been doing them properly. I think maybe I should need to aim. And... oh my fuck! Fucking hide! Oh my fuck, that was frustrating! Yes, they are. I'm also getting stupid. Just kidding, I've always been dead. Fucking die. Okay. Whew. Oh, nope, another one's coming. This just doesn't look like it's infinitely spawning, maybe, except for this one. Like, I have to push forward. Okay, merciless. Make 20. Oh my fuck. Okay, just come on, pop your head out, buddy. Come on. Come visit. Come visit. Come visit for a second and come let me shoot you, because I want to shoot you. I just want to. Oh my fuck. See? Bullshit. Oh my fuck, you have a fucking flamethrower. What the fuck is this bullshit? Fuck you. I need a grenade. That hurt. Just fucking die in your face. Yay! Well, Garrus, it's okay. You're cool, and I forgive you for not helping me at all. Okay, no one's over that way. Button. Oh, fuck you, die, fuck you. Good, Miranda. And I don't know if that worked. Oh, yay, I did it. I won.
They're coming in through the door.
Yay, Garrus. You're the best, Garrus. You're the best. Uh-oh.
Rip them to shreds.
Go ahead and try. Ha 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 ha.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Archangel will deal with you, you mean? Because he is... boom. Diggity. I don't know. That was silly. Miranda, just get out of my fucking way! Oh, fuck. I don't want to fail. Holy shit, that was intensely amazing and I love my life there! Fuck, I'm gonna die now. So, I was expecting this door to be open. Is this my... okay, fucking someone deal with the fucker down there. Oh my fuck, okay, hello, Garm. Thanks for saying hi. Oh fuck. I know you need help, but I need to kill this guy. No! Damn it! Hello, Dark Horse. How are you guys doing? This game is cool. I know, I love it. I love it, except for I hate when I die. Two deaths so far? Is that what it is at? Two deaths isn't bad. It's not the best for like an app. Like, it's like, you know, a death for each hour of gameplay, pretty much. I didn't die the first like episode, kind of, technically.
Can't target them!
Fuck. I don't know how I targeted that one guy. Okay, thank you. Just make him float. Okay. Ah, oh, fuck. I need to just get rid of him. Oh, is there more than one? Okay. Fuck yeah! I forgot to go and have the thing that I meant to have. Oh, okay.
Try a real man's weapon. No shields!
I need to run away! Fuck, I died again! No! No! I don't want to die! Okay, let's try it again. I have like... I need to grab my shotgun. I need to figure out which one is my shotgun. But I don't have enough time to. It just plops you right in the combat. Except can you just like shotgun him a couple times and... we go. There's one guy done. Well, not really done, but... This gun feels a bit stronger.
Targeting.
And, whew, mostly this is like super fun to do. This is the machine gun again. Oh my fuck, I died. Nope, okay, I'm not dead yet. Nope, fuck, I died again. God, no! Okay, I won't do that. Even though it's fucking cool, I won't do my overcharging thing where I blast into them. Because I need to just get rid of everybody on the ground for first. And I'm kind of risking Garrus's life, but it's probably going to be more effective than what I'm doing right now. Although this is pretty effective. And you're done. And... Oh, fuck. It just hit me. It just hit me. Fuck you, you fucking... Oh, fuck. And... Okay. Yep, I am so bad with an SMG. Holy shit. I shot literally everywhere but the guys. Okay, fuck, why do I have the SMG out? Can I have everything but... What is this? Okay.
I need help with this guy, Shepard.
I'd love to, but there's someone. There's a Krogan somewhere. Maybe he's up there with you. Okay, I don't really see anybody here. Let's absorb some ammo quick. Oh fuck, Garrus is dying. See? Oh fuck. No, Garrus, don't you fucking die. Boof. Yes, yes, yeah, nope, 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 yes, maybe. Yeah! Aw, yes. Garrus, don't you die on me, brah. Don't you die on me. Where the fuck are you, Garrus? I found you! I was standing right beside you.
And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better.
I agree. Today's pretty good. Let's go.
Sons are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
Ah, yes.
Derek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before.
Can you, like, maybe be heal a little bit before?
Look out! Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
What the fuck? Which way are we facing?
But not completely. I made sure of that.
They're uploading troops.
I don't know where the fuck. Oh fuck! Okay. Oh, this is what I'm shooting at. I'm really bad at like telling what I'm supposed to be shooting at, because like. Sorry for coughing. Okay, team, you're gonna have to deal with this. I'm coughing. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck. Ah! Suddenly I just, like, choked on air. No, air's pretty scary, yo. Holy crap, sorry for coughing, guys. Sincerely, apologize for...
Ugh.
What the fuck? I need to grab my water or something. That was weird. I choked on air. Maybe that moth that was in Jamie's house flew all the way across the water of the Atlantic Ocean or flew into my mouth right there. It's a joke. Jamie's not even here. No one even understands it. Ouch! I can do what I want to. Maybe I don't want to watch my back. I could just like... I wonder how far I can do that overcharging thingy. Or, I mean the charging, not overcharging. Oh, fuck. I'm thinking, like, overclock my CPU. Okay. We could use some help. But we're not gonna. I still don't know which one is my shotgun. Okay, I think this one's my shotgun. Yeah. This is totally my shotgun. Alright, let's, Beep. Boof! And you're dead. This is so much fun. This is why I love biotics. Like, I couldn't imagine just playing. Oh my god, fuck. Maybe engineer would be cool, too, but I fucking love biotics in this game. Like, I love that. It's just like technically battle magey, kind of, for me. And shoot him! Do super intense! Oh fuck, don't die! Don't die! Yes, I think we can screw with them, because I think that will be very fun. You can try. But... that's okay, Garrus. No! I should probably stay hidden right now. Oh, I need to switch to, like, anything but this. Why aren't you ducking? What the fuck? Okay, that's doing like no arm damage, but you know, that's okay. It's better than...
engaging hostiles.
Okay. And you're gonna go ahead and I fucking suck at SMGs because I shoot everything. What the... I can't even sing right now. I make my like shield rhymes. Solo adventure next round. This bosses are so tough. We fucking hate Hearthstone. Yeah. I am banned from Hearthstone because I suck so badly at it. Still, that Hearthstone tournament is still gonna happen. It's just, ow! Don't shoot at me, Dash. I like how this couch is like, impervious to... okay. Okay. Oh, fucking god. Is that a weak point? Oh my god, you have like no health left. I could totally have gotten you. Done. Fuck, drop down. Let me shoot you. Okay, good job. We can definitely tell this is like an easier, or just like normal difficulty is a hard one. Because the AI, like my AI teammates aren't complete jackwipes. They actually know what they're doing. So I will play if I can help. Oh, do you need anything from the entrance? Nope. It's still just trying to wait and make sure we get enough entrance. I think I need to make another poster. Another, like, advertisement about it. Of some sort. Because, yeah, I don't know. Because we had a few confirmed people, but then, like, people kept, like, not giving me their Battle.net, account names, you know? To add them. Into it. Garrus, don't you fucking die on me. You must live.
We're getting you out of here.
Garrus, you must live.
Radio Joker.
Yeah, sure, and you're definitely gonna be in it.
We better hurry. He looks bad.
Cause if it works out, I would love to make like more of that. Where okay, experience gained, 1,000 level earned, 4. Spell points gained, 2. Yay! I gained some things. Element 0. I got some of that. I got some of that thing that you're talking about. Yeah, I'd love to do like more kind of tournaments where, you know, just newbie tournaments. Because you always see the pros play, but let's see just how terrible people are. I mean, how awesome noobs can play. Maybe it'd be fun.
Amanda, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
but!
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch.
Oh yeah, his face got a little bit fucked up.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Aw, I just love him.
They did what they could, but you're gonna have some scars. Sorry.
Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan.
I ain't a noob. Well, I do watch a lot of pros and try to emulate them. Maybe you'll be too good to be in it. No.
Frankly,
I think it'd be funny.
You. I've heard bad things about Cerberus these past few years.
The collectors are wiping out human colonies, Garrus. Nobody else cares enough to stop it.
I can't argue with that. Hard to believe the Council is letting the attacks go unanswered, though. Damn politicians. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
Alright, got some renegade out of that. Oops. Yes, run into the wall. Just a nice little jog. Come on. But you yourself aren't great? Okay, yeah, that's fine. Just like with anything, you just don't know how to execute it as well. Ugh, Gear, Jacob. What the fuck? I want to interact with something. How do I customize?
Commander.
We'll talk later.
Yeah, no. No, Jacob, I am not interested in you. I am interested in Garrus. I'm going to get in Garrus's pants. Garrus, can I have your pants? I need to wear them.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the Combat Information Center.
Here, engineering. Sensor data and select! I'm gonna romance him so hard. Oh, Garrus! I'm becoming a scholar. Garrus, where are you? I always forget where he is. I think he's down here somewhere?
You came all the way down here to see us?
Speaking
to our commanding officer.
Shape up!
Officer on deck. I run this ship military. You two think this is all a joke?
Yes, ma'am. I mean, no, ma'am.
It won't happen again, ma'am.
At ease. Who are you?
I'm Engineer Ken Donnelly, handling the power control systems. This is Gabby.
That's Engineer Gabriella Daniels, actually. I'm responsible for the propulsion systems.
Propulsion systems?
What can we do for you, Commander?
What do you think about Cerberus?
Actually, we don't know much about the organization.
What makes you uncomfortable? The determination for Garrus. IQ last time I won was Thane because he was a total sweetheart and he was like the coolest character ever. And I'm not gonna spoil Mass Effect 3, but there's more heartbreak than there should be in that one. So I'm gonna go and romance Garrus because fuck yeah, Garrus. Commander Shepard just wants to go and get in Garrus's pants. They've been friends for so long. It's only about time to take it to the next level. Fuck are you, Garrus? I always forget. Maybe you're down here. I thought the Krogan was down here. I forget everybody's name, so. That's the one thing about it. Oh, and Legion and stuff chills down here too, doesn't he? Okay. Garrus is not here. Can I go up here? Oops. There was something that I could interact with Edie with, but apparently not. Oh, Edie, I'm gonna get you a body one day. And then you are gonna get in Joker's pants. Because this is how things go on the ship. We all get into each other's pants. This is the best sort of thing. I'm running around in circles. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's just Edie. Okay. Caden chills down there in number 3. Doesn't he? Port cargo hold. Well, that's where he's... Okay. Oh, maybe he'd be in medical bay. No, but he interacts with things. Oh, Garrus. Okay, let's go cruise quarters. People get in each other's pants. He dies. Don't... You're not allowed spoiling anything. I'm... Like, what if? What if these people don't know what happens?
Hey! Oh, she's a cutie. How old?
She'll be a year old next month.
Okay, you guys are allowed to have some time off sometime.
My family lives in New Canada.
Oh,
that colony's on the edge of the
frontier. Oh, hello. Can I shower? Hello. Apparently not. Or I can't use the toilet either. This isn't, like, that's not even separated. I guess they're more, open about things? Then? Life support? That's closed. What is this? Men's restroom.
Shepard, the women's restroom is on the starboard side of the ship.
I don't care. Maybe I like chilling in the men's restroom. You don't know me. You don't know what it's like. Okay.
Chef surprise again. Come on, Rupert.
Let's...
I'm sorry, princess. Commander Shepard, the hero of the Citadel.
Can I get you Bethany in his old fellow pantsy from Dragon Age? Oh Garden. My god, I messed up every single word in that. I have no idea, but...
How did you find your way into Cerberus?
Maybe?
Can you believe I was
I don't
once
actually
a family
know.
Man, working the Ezo rigs a little, but losing everything to Batarian raiders? I'm no soldier, but I'll do whatever it takes to help.
Your skills are making food. I guess if you make good food, you know.
Can't take any more of your time.
You know, you're cool. Oh, is Garrus down here? Main battery. Oh, man. Oh, Garrus!
Shepard.
Garrus!
Need me for something?
Garrus, you're the only one I'm gonna be sweet to. Literally the only one. I'm gonna make it super obvious. Like, super obvious. If you don't realize the Captain Shepard is sitting on you.
I wish we joined up with them sooner.
It's like I want to be all renegade-y, but I just want to go. I'm gonna sweet talk him. I'm sweet talking him.
Relax, Shepard. Just a figure. I can't exactly doubt your judgment. Not after I got my own squad killed.
Tell me about your squad.
There were 12 of us, including me. Former military.
Why are you kidding? Everybody killed Garrus.
My tech expert was a Batarian, believe it or not. Not the friendliest guy, but he could hack any system ever built.
Garrus' history.
You end up fighting mercenaries here on Omega.
After
oh yeah, I guess we're still technically on Omega.
Most of us went our separate ways. C-Sec asked me back, but I turned them down.
Yeah, after that would make sense.
Nobody else could touch. And there was no red tape.
It's funny though, because you like just haven't aged in 2 years. Now everybody. So many things.
Thugs.
How did those mercenary gangs take down your team?
It was my own damn fault. One of my people betrayed me. A Turian named Sidonis.
I like how just like
he drew
calm.
Me just before the Mercs attacked him.
Shepherded. Oh no.
Then he disappeared. Everyone
super
except
fierce.
Me is dead because of him, and because I didn't see it coming.
Maybe he was a casualty. I don't think I want to like still get my
sure,
renegade off, but
maybe they took Sidonis out first.
No, I put out feelers with some old contacts. You booked transport off Omega just before the attack.
I just don't want to fuck this up.
Before he left, he sold me out and ran.
What
do you
a
know
jerk!
Where Sidonis is now.
No, his trail vanishes after he leaves Omega, but I'll keep hunting.
You hunt
I've
him down.
My whole team except for Sidonis. One day I'll find him. And correct that.
Good. Good.
Thanks
that's
for
what we'll
by,
do.
Shepard. I've got some things to take care of.
Oh, Garrus, you're hurt, but it's okay. No! I got fucking Paragon! Oh, but I need it. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. It's only for Garrus. I can have a little bit of Paragon because, like, I have to romance him. But everybody else, I need to piss off and make super angry. Medical. Can I piss off the doctor? Yes, I
Commander
maybe can.
I watched the Normandy crumble.
She kind of looks like the same doctor from.
It's good to see you.
Nice to see a familiar face.
I feel the same. The kind of trauma you endure.
Oh, is Joker back?
But not you.
There's a very good chance this mission will be a one-way trip.
I've been through the reclaiming. We survived the Battle of the Citadel and the destruction of the Normandy together.
Yep.
I lived a full.
Well, I technically didn't survive.
I'd like to make sure the crew gets the same opportunity.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Alright. Alright, Dr. Chakras. Is there anything else? AI core.
Access to the AI core is restricted.
But I want it, Edie. I want to go and manipulate with your coral complex. I don't know. I'm making up words now. Alright. And... No, that's the men's restroom. Where's the elevator? Is this the elevator? That's a cruise quarters. Wait. Do I have to go through here to get to the elevator? No. I'm fucking lost. Shit. Maybe. Oh, right there. The elevator's just right behind me, guys. Okay, Combat Information Center. I don't need to go to the captain's cabin, so let's go here. I have a whole entire floor by myself, pretty much, because I'm just the captain. Let's go talk to Joker. And run! There we go, now it's turning properly. Kind of. Oh, that was just a flick of the light. Okay. Ooh, airlock I can open. Oh, okay. I was like, okay, it just gives me the option to just open up an airlock to the outside and just murder myself.
Hey, Commander, we got Garrus back.
That's
he was totally my favorite. With that pole up his ass.
Ever think about the old Normandy and the trouble we got up to?
Fucking hilarious.
Yeah, those seem like the good old days now, but come on, it was hell at the time. Geth, Saren, Sovereign, and then we got dumped.
Yep,
we're
that kind of sucks.
Place, sure, but back then it wasn't all sunshine and bunnies.
That's it for now.
There's nothing, see, there's not really any renegade-y options. Alright, Edie, I'm gonna go and piss you off.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the bridge, where the navigator plots our FTL vectors, and the helmsman maneuvers the ship.
Yeah, sitting right here, thanks.
I want to know more about the people I'm working with.
Much of that data is classified.
Maybe I should...
Do you have a specific inquiry?
Let's discuss something else.
Ready.
Okay, that's I'm gonna... You're just... Let's go see if I have any other clothes I can wear. What is this? What is this? Ah, okay, I just unlocked something. That's exciting. Should I just go to the next place? Probably. Joker's in the cutscene where you get the SVT Normandy. He is your helmsman. Yep! He is. Okay, I'm just interacting with all the things. I'm gonna be the best scholar ever. I definitely like it. Like, there's some awesomeness. Just chatting with him. Yeoman! Can I go and piss you off?
Yeoman Kelly Chambers.
Oh, Kelly Chambers. I can't remember if I hated you or if I liked you, but I think I might have hated you.
Such an honor.
I think you were a suck up.
I handle my own business.
I understand.
But I think everybody's a suck up, probably.
Anything else, Commander?
Let's chat.
I always have time for you, Commander.
This organization has a dark reputation.
Not at all. Our methods can be harsh.
Oh, because you are totally for him.
We look out for human interests. Advance human technology, save human lives.
Does Cerberus hate aliens?
To dominate all aliens and put humankind on top.
Cerberus looks out for humanity, but that doesn't mean we hate aliens. My sister started a dog shelter.
Comparing humans and aliens to cats and dogs?
Humanity. I also love a
alien, isn't Kelly just like
Kanar? That isn't in conflict with Cerberus' ideals.
Isn't she like
believe Cerberus is noble?
I'm sorry you feel
like just
way.
Loves everything.
I hope time will change your mind.
I think you can hit on her.
Anything else you'd like to talk about?
I'm pretty sure you can like take her.
There you go.
Okay.
Yay! I got a little bit of renegade.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private.
Oh,
terminal.
How do I interact with my private terminal?
What's this area of the ship?
Oh fuck! How do I interact with my private terminal? Is it over here?
Crew receives sensor data.
Ooh, unread messages. Select. It's a love letter. Oh, damn it! Gosh, Garrus, I know you want me. We're true and you actually are alive. I need you to come talk to me on the Citadel. A lot has changed, and you put us on top. It's only fair you'll have to be secure yourself. I'd like to... A nearby planet in the farther system. Fathar. Lorik? Okay. Oh, I need to go back. I forgot to grab Morden. But let's see if I can go and get, like customize things a little bit.
Officer issues orders from the CI.
Not a lot of renegade options with your crew. Yeah, I was just hoping just a little bit of them that I could get. Just scrounging for all the renegade. Because, I just want to be a terrible person.
What's this area of the ship?
Oh, I'm gliding around. Oh, I broke. Shit. Okay, there we go. That was funny.
This is a survey vessel, not an alliance warship.
Okay.
Accommodations have been made for personal taste.
Nope, I'm not watching that. Medal of Honor. Save your crew from an overwhelming attack and return to active duty. Oh, all the different ones. Ah, I love this. Okay. And...
That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it the loft.
Okay, casual appearance. What do I have? I think this one I like. I have to look cool. Or this one. This one or this one? I like this one. Apply. Oops. Okay, and armor. Type. Okay. Probably should be wearing a helmet because then I get a little bit more health. Increases power damage by 3% or reduces the recharge. Oh. Let on your shields. A little bit more power or a little bit more shields? Well, not really more shields. Don't really have anything else I can change, do I? And material. Ooh, shiny or more shiny? This shiny. Let's do super shiny. Oh yeah, I can make it. Ooh, black is night. Let's do this red. I like more red. Can we do some patterns on here? Well, that's kind of fun. Just super camo. Maybe you can do and then tint the rest. Yeah, let's do that. I like that. I like those colors. Alright, I can look at my music. Ah, yes. That music, though. Okay. Customize things a little bit, which isn't too bad. This is so stuff like I'm winning and working hard to unlock the ship, but it's agonizing. Yes. I sympathize with you, because I'm just never playing Hearthstone again, because it hates me so much. I'm just taking my headphones off, so if anything exciting happens, I won't hear it, but they're kind of hurting my head. They make me a little bit motion sick. And I don't exactly like it. Okay, let's see. I need to go back on there and find Morden. But I got lost, like, really badly. Okay, let's dock back on Omega. Just want to go and get Morden. Super intenseness. I don't know if I remember that. Okay. There you go. Oh yeah, Garrus. I'm gonna pick you. And I'm gonna pick Miranda too, because Miranda's cool. She's a little bit of a bitch, but I'm a little bit of a bitch, so you know, it's kind of even. 2 points. Ooh, is Shockwave maybe? Doubles enemies in your path, that's always fun. Charge. More incendiary ammo, more Shockwave. Maybe I'll do this one. I just want to be this one. Let's do this one. Just generic strongness. Is there anything I can change with you? No. Alright. Yay! It's one thing I hate, like.
At the transport station. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Works for me.
Genius. Okay, can I? How do I maybe, like, pick a task? Something I don't know how to do. Codex. There's a lot of codex in journal. Stop the collectors! Okay. The convict? Ah! These are all different ones. These are just people. Assignments, maybe? Nope. Let's get out of here. I don't even know if there's a way to... Oh, there we go. You have a lot of points. Okay, concussion shot, bone-crushing forts, and Turian rebel. Okay, let's do this. Purchase rank, and what's overload? And purchase rank. A little bit of everything. And I haven't saved in a while, so maybe I should save. Okay, let's, fucking figure out how the hell we get to Morden. I completely forget how to do this. Oh yeah, let's go open the docking area. Wait. Back. I went the wrong way entirely. Oh my god. I get way too lost way too easily in games. I literally just turned myself right around. Lion! Why would you not, like, eat something proper? Renegade points, so that was a good choice. Oh, okay, thank you for telling me about that. I didn't know that. So Salt Mastery affects Renegade. And Lion, you should maybe eat something actually. Though I'm not really one to talk, because things made me sick today. But you should still eat something. Don't become... Okay, lower section. Maybe you have to... No, wait. Maybe let's try and go in this way. Not allowed to die. Fucking open. Oh, I'm sorry. I was too close to the door. No, I was in here already. Fuck. Damn it. I'm so lost all the time. Ah! I do not turn well enough. I see you're supposed to use this when you're running. Maybe? Open up. Ah, okay. Maybe this is the way I was supposed to go. I can't believe I got so turned around. No, this isn't it. For fuck's sake. How do I even get to him? I wonder... Talk to Garrus about the junk. Alright, let's talk to him.
Looking around at this place makes me sick. People still dying. The strong still exploiting the weak.
That's what a mic is. It's okay, Garrus. Don't beat yourself up about it. There is nothing you could have done to change this. Oh man, this place is fucked up. Oh wait, I can't go down there. Other way! Turn around. Oh my god. There's a bit of it. Opened my freezer thinking about warming up some leftovers and saw the Hawaiian ice frozen yogurt. Never tried it before. Ate it all. Oh my god. Fixed Paragon too, but that's not important. I definitely agree. Ooh, I'll just do this one a little bit longer. Sucks, because I'm having to stop soonish, but I don't fucking know how to go and get the warden. I'm just going to- Nope, this isn't the right way. Turn around! I look kind of pink from here. I want to dance with the dancer. I don't want to watch. Isn't it? Oh no, that's not. That's in the Citadel that you can dance with somebody. It's up here. No. This isn't the right way. I'm still lost. Fuck. This isn't the right way at all. Does anyone have any clue where I'm supposed to go right now? Because I'm trying. Oh, I can dance with her. Oh yeah. Shepherd's gonna get her moves on. You should get Inquisition? Yes. Buy it. Mission is called the Professor. Do I have to, like, start it? This game really upset me. I can't believe Dragon Age and this are similar. Dragon Age and Mass Effect being similar because it upsets you? I don't understand. Jeffrey, why? Okay, maybe I have to... That's that. Okay, journal, maybe? Missions? Is that what it is? Oh, is it the professor? How do I... Oh, ask Arya about... Okay. So I just need to talk to her. I've been running around like a chicken with my head cut off. Because... I think I have to give Miranda some points. So I should remember to do that before I get into some mini fights. Where are you, Arya? Are you up there? Is that where you are? Just watching the people dance. How the fuck do I even get to you? Jesus Christ. I'm so confused right now. Maybe up... Maybe it's her over there? Where the fuck... How the fuck do I get up here? What the fuck? Let's go this way. Nope. I get so lost in this place. It's like the tiniest map ever, and yet I'm completely lost and I have no idea which way to go. Maybe you have to go this way and then you have to go and turn like this way? Maybe? Let's do it. Shepherd, you sexy batch. I know, right? You dislike this game, it's not enough like Dragon Age, plus thematically more fantasy medieval stuff, so futuristic. I'm actually opposite, I fucking love sci-fi. I can do fantasy, and I like it kind of, but sci-fi is just, it's my bae. I love it. I love it so much. And just like, oh man, can I be interested? Oh, is there sci-fi and stuff?
What do you need?
No, I'm super interested.
Do you know where I can find him?
I look kind of silly, but I have to.
Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine. I always liked Morden.
Oh yeah, we've talked about this. Where is he?
How do I get to him?
If you really need to find him,
okay.
Quarantine zone. No guarantee.
Thanks for the information.
Oh fuck, I forgot to tell her about the datapad.
Just try not to bring the plague back with you.
But what if I want to? Okay, let's talk again. Take a look at my datapad.
Datapad was on one of the
oh my god, get up, get out.
Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information
slipped? We can't be together then.
I'll look into it.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm sure you'll be able to make it on your own. I just fucking I actually like used to love fantasy way more than sci-fi, and I didn't quite, I don't know, care for it as much. I don't know where I'm fucking supposed to go for the shuttles now. No, Arya needs to tell me how the fuck to get to the shuttles, because I don't know how to do anything in this game. Yeah, but then I kind of like did a massive switch, and I know Dune is more fantasy than science fiction, but I think that one caused me to switch, because it's like a good kind of transition. It's like right in the middle between science fiction and fantasy, you know? They explain some of the concepts and how some of the concepts are possible, but there's still kind of a mystical weird element to some things that doesn't quite make sense. I don't fucking know how to do doors. Oh no, I missed a call from Jordan. Shit. Okay. I think it's because I need to be done the stream soon, because then I have to start getting ready for the dinner. Okay, can I go in here now? Is this painful to watch, guys? Just like me wandering around the Citadel, walking like every which way because I have no idea where to go. Because it's painful for me too. Probably more for you guys, though. I think I'll probably stop the stream now-ish. Transport. Do I have to go over here anyways? Yeah, I think I'll save here and stop. I don't fucking know. This is where I'm sure I'm supposed to be. And we'll continue this. And for map, navigate to apartments. I went to the apartments, though, and it didn't let me in, but maybe because I hadn't talked to Arya about him yet. Dragon Age, Wild, Guild Wars 2, all that type of theme is me hot and bothered. Oh my god, Jeffrey. Okay. Navigate to apartments. Okay. I will continue this next time, though. I just am going to... Yeah, I have to go get ready, because it's like the work dinner thing tonight, and yeah, fun stuff like that. But thank you guys all for watching. I know this was kind of a shorter stream, and I severely apologize. Sincerely apologize. But I'm gonna play more of this, and this is so exciting, and I'm loving it so much, and I'm just gonna stop for this.